Steven Quartz Universe has abilities such as enhanced strength. He can amplify the already superhuman strength during moments of intense stress or emotion. He also glows pink as a side effect. Gravity manipulation. It only affects himself and can be used to slow a fall or increase the height of a jump. And it can be used to fly.
Come on, come on! Show me what you can really do!
Shape-shifting.
And ta-da!
He can change his own body's age or appearance depending on how he feels or sees himself.
I'm a monster!
What?
Super speed. Most likely derives from his enhanced strength, but can also be a side effect of his pink form.
Little homeworld, long time no see.
Healing. It is only effective if the thing subject to healing comes in contact with his saliva. He can repair wounds or damage, even in inanimate objects such as rips and tears in fabric. He can repair gem cracks. He can repair shattered gems, but only if his liquids are combined with the other diamond's liquids.
What?
He can briefly, somewhat, uncorrupt a corrupted gem.
Is it working?
He can fully uncorrupt a corrupted gem, but only if his liquids are combined with the other diamond's liquids.
Happy Welcome Back Day!
He can use his liquids to revive the dead.
What happened?
Creating life. He can bring inanimate objects to life if it comes in contact with his liquids. Okay, I'll stop. He can anthropomorphize or zoomorphize and bring consciousness to plants and his own body parts.
All they wanted to do was make a living vegetable. Wait, I know how to do that. Garnet says not to lick stuff I find on the ground, but this is for a good cause.
Steven!
Paradox, slow down!
But you need to see, we did it!
Guess you don't know how vegetables work after all.
Yeah, you guys sure showed me.
He can possess the bodies of said plants.
And go into a watermelon Steven again. This way, I can help them and be safe at the same time.
Wow, you're a real anarchist.
No one can tell me what to do.
Wait, what do I do now? Don't just leave me here!
Parts of his bodies that have been given life can revert back to normal through contact of water.
Come back tomorrow!
Summoning a shield.
Steven, it's a shield.
He can protect himself and others from the powers of the diamonds. It does not work against aquamarine wands.
Don't bother listening to that, Steven. He's not my dad.
He can change the shields into hexagons that act the same way.
Yes, that's more like it.
He can summon multiple hexagons at once.
You're right, Jasper. I have been holding back.
Summoning a protective bubble.
Hi, my name is Steven!
Whoa! How did I do that?
He can form a bubble around other objects or beings. He can manipulate the bubble's size. He can form spikes that protrude from the bubble. He can extend the bubble to grab things.
I got you!
Oh, jeez. You okay?
He can form bubbles around his own hands that act as protection, as well as boxing gloves. He can form a geometric barrier that acts like his bubbles. Resistance to gem technology. Gem jail cells do not significantly affect him.
I'm out.
Woohoo!
Gem destabilizers also don't significantly affect him. Compatibility with some gem technology. He can activate warp pads. He can control Pink Diamond's leg ship.
It's a good look for you, Steven.
Thank you.
You got this, Steven!
Taking off! I bet when Mom took off, it was pretty graceful, huh?
No, not really.
He can activate Rose's light cannons.
If every pork chop were perfect,
we wouldn't have hot dogs.
He can activate Rose's room in the temple.
Huh? My gem! Rose's door. Steven, your gem is opening your mother's room.
Whoa.
Steven, don't go in there!
It's never about what I want to do, is it? Well, now I have a place where I'm going, and you can't come!
Steven!
Fusion. Can fuse with both gems and humans.
Let's dance.
What a beautiful day!
Telepathy. It is only effective if he is unconscious.
How am I supposed to sleep through this?
Maybe a lullaby will help.
I'm not sure this is gonna...
The cluster!
He can appear in and manipulate others' dreams.
You ready, Steven? Time to cut the cheese. Shing!
Sorry for using the same pun twice.
That's not a pun, but I forgive you.
He can project his own dreams into electronic devices.
You?
What? They didn't. Is this my dream from last night?
He can project himself into the minds of others.
Huh? Steven? Huh?
Connie, it's me!
Where are you? How are you doing?
I'm not sure, but I think it's a classic psychic ghost type situation.
Of course.
He can take over the body of another.
Lars? You don't need to be such a jerk all the time. I wish I could just show you!
Huh? Whoa. Wait a minute. This isn't the temple. This isn't my voice. Whoa, I'm Lars? Whoa, I'm naked!
Pink Steven. An identical clone of Steven, but completely pink. He forms as a result of the removal of Steven's gem, which leaves his human body in a weakened state near death.
No. Please. I need it.
What is this? Where is Pink?
She's gone.
He can produce sound at destructive and powerful volumes.
She's gone!
You dare take one more step.
He can reflect or block the other diamond's powers.
That's it.
Can form a geometric pink barrier, much like Steven's bubbles and shield. In conclusion, what the heck, Steven? Why are you so powerful?